market and the sea in the background. Buses, the train, unavoidable, but the lifeline of this city. The level crossing between the town and the corniche and the beach. The big square, and in the center the Baksal, which is the railway station. Quite a big station. Another railway station, only this one is near the bus station. Loads of people waiting to go home because it's September, end of the holidays. More people coming. All to catch a train. Going back to where they came from. She surely checks your ticket before you get on board.
тебе хотела прийти уходи.
Иди, идите, ради Христа.
Ага, точно. Девятый, да, вот.
Have somehow taken some wagons off the rails and into a yard where they're using them as houses. Talk about gypsy life. Except it cannot move. The wagons have been removed from their wheels and put on the ground and used as caravans, or should I say, mobile homes. Local bus station. You can get a bus here and go anywhere you want in the Crimea. And right at the back of the station is a beautiful church.